using your KitchenAid vegetable sheet cutter attachment to process hard foods. Trim the ends of your food to fit within the attachment, and insert the food holder into the center of one end. Secure the food by twisting clockwise. Insert the food skewer about 2 inches into the center of the food or up to the first mark on the skewer. Secure your desired blade and allow the blade cover to rest on top of the food. Turn on your stand mixer. Unlock the blade by pulling and lifting the release lever and rotating slowly. Once the food stops processing, turn off the stand mixer. Create fresh sheets of apples, sweet potatoes, and other firm fruits and vegetables. Inspiring fresh versions of everyday dishes. From KitchenAid.